It should be a fundamental right to smoke cannabis, I feel, or to do whatever with that plant you want, for sure. Kanjedi ho, aap fukedi ho, this, that. I'm pretty sure maybe right now, behind the closed doors, there are big, big politicians or big people who are against it, but they're smoking cannabis behind the closed doors. It's the same as like the forbidden fruit effect, right? The more you stop someone from something, the more they'll reach out to it. Humans are chemically driven species, okay? Now, we always need hooks, in the sense that if you don't drink tea, then you'll drink coffee. If not coffee, then processed sugar. If not processed sugar, then probably alcohol. If not alcohol, something or the other, okay? We need something all the time. So when you say regulate cannabis, and when you regulate it for recreational or medical or for hemp-based products, what you're actually doing is, first of all, you're shutting down the mafia which is running behind, okay? Apart from that, you can put a legal age limit. So at 21, you can still impose some legal age that you can consume cannabis. You can go to a store, get some cannabis if you want. And over there, at least people will be selling good grade, clean products and not the spiked random stuff that is mixed with your cannabis and being sold by the mafia here and there in the name of pure cannabis. So if cannabis is considered as a gateway drug, it can be the same with tobacco too. You start out with tobacco, you go to alcohol, and the next thing is not any drug, it's death, okay, while you're driving your car. No one wants to have some cognitively stimulating discussions. I mean, people don't want to think, people don't want to talk about it, people are scared to talk about the recreational use of cannabis. I say, why? Why are you scared? Like, it's such a beautiful plant, why not use it? It has so many benefits. Say hemp is now growing in India, right? The hemp industry. Now, if you legalize hemp, you use the plant for hemp fibers. Now you get really long fibers from just this one plant, okay? And the best part about this plant is, you cut it, it grows back again really fast. If you want, you can make bricks out of hemp. You can make bags, you can make a house out of hemp. And the oil that you get from the hemp seeds, it's crazy. Like, you get so many nutritional benefits. You get omega-3, omega-6 fatty acids. You get your vitamins, minerals. You get fibers from it. It has everything possible in there, just in one plant. And it's just like, it's put behind bars. You know, you just can't reach it. That's it. So the possibilities in the medical sector that cannabis holds is for neurological disorders. Just giving an example of epilepsy. Right? The easiest thing that one can do right now, go to YouTube, just search three words, cancer, cannabis treatment epilepsy. Just do this much, like three words, apart from watching a 2-hour Sallu Bhai movie. Make this search and see what the first video comes. There's a kid who's epileptic, who has grand mal seizures. Those are the worst seizures, because this is a type of epilepsy you have where you can have recurrent seizures one after the other in a very short span of time. There's a lot of brain activity and it's very lethal to your health. Now, there's a kid who's having seizures, his mom comes, drops a few drops of CBD oil, and within 10 seconds, that kid stops. That's it, he's calm. That's it. So neurological disorders like epilepsy, then neurodevelopmental disorders like autism spectrum disorders. And there's another study in Japan which actually shows that CBD can be used for breast cancer along with liver cancer. Then women, actually, they've been using cannabis since ages, since the 1600s, for their period cramps and whatnot, right? A lot of people then use it for just like bodily aches and pains. And apart from that, also there are insane researches going on across the world. It's just that we just need to read these researches, we need to gain some knowledge, and we need to apply it here in our country too. And you know, lots of people can be saved from such debilitating diseases. I want to get this plant legalized just to help out people, because people are suffering. I deal with such people on a daily basis, and there's a solution out there which is just illegal. So I really need to get that out to people some way or the other. I need to like call out to even the Prime Minister or the President, I don't know, but I need to get that out to people who are suffering.